Every girl dreams of finding the perfect man and marrying him.
There it is. Wow! You look great!
This isn't that man. For Dennis Doyle, marriage was one step too many.
He left her at the altar when she was pregnant.
You cock!
That was ages ago.
Women remember that stuff.
Now.
Dennis, this is my good friend Whit.
Huh?
Handsome, well-off, friendly, and he runs marathons.
Why?
He's got to make up for lost time.
I will run the marathon.
What?
You're gonna see a whole new Dennis.
And take on a new rival.
Success in running requires passion, determination, and stamina.
Got fine.
The world's most hopeless romantic.
Looking for a drink, aren't
we? Is about to find out.
I'm the assistant coach.
Why'd you get to be assistant coach?
Because I have this petula.
How far he must go to win his life back.
I'm not really in the mood.
It's for your nipples.
I think I've got a bit of a rash down there in the...
I understand.
Scrotal zone.
Please, keep your hands out of the scrotal zone.
Nicotine patch?
Applied.
You been to the toilet?
One or two.
You ready? Good luck! It's good to see that you've become obsessed. Ah!
I think I got a blister.
Okay. Oh, all right.
Is it bad?
No, it's not that bad. No.
Don't.
Come on.
You all right?
I'm fine. After three. Okay. One.
You can see my point, can't you?